Obesity kills, right? A poor Pennsylvania dude quite literally got the life squeezed out of him after being sat on by his plus-size girlfriend. Wendy Thomas was already pretty tipsy when she and boyfriend Keno Butler began fighting outside their Erie apartment. The 44-year-old stabbed him in the hand and beat him up with a table leg for plopping herself on top and smothering his face with her stomach fat. With 300 pounds of body blocking his airways, skinny 120-pound Butler didn't stand a chance. Thomas called 911 afterwards and screamed that she ended her boyfriend. When cops got there, they found the three murder weapons, bloody table leg, knife, and Thomas herself. Thomas's defense attorney contends the incident wasn't intentional and actual cause of death was suffocation as a result of her collapsing on him. But given the stabbing and violent beating on top of that, she could be looking at up to 40 years in the slammer.